Hey Tyler, I'm gonna put my link in the thing so your friend can see if. Sure. Alright. Let me put this in real quick and we can start with what the hell we need to do. And post that. Perfect. And now we can get to doing what the hell I need to do. So, like my other streams, we're going to continue to try and do the Easter egg. Except this one is late at night. I'm tired as fuck. Alright. Immediately got our double points in there. Let's go grab the summoning key.
Take it off, boy. Man. This ain't the key to my heart.
Hello, Bayou. Alright. And let's do this.
Finally, I may get a decent share of the purse.
Did she play Call of Duty? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I don't want to, like, just assume. Alright, I don't want that.
Through you.
Oh shit.
Can you believe that just happened? They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
I don't.
Boom. Fuck. I didn't get that. Let's go do this ritual. Wait, at the end of this round, now I think about it.
Bring it on. I eat. In the mouth.
You look like the last bud, so let's head up in here.
This is a secret.
Begin ritual, motherfucker. Ah, shit. Alright, perfect.
Ritual. I ain't into no
ritual. Oh, hell.
Do something! Help me!
Mr. Gateworm. Fucking Mr. Bot's pissing me off, fucking me off. What's the point of that? It's just uselessly annoying. So glad I made that jump. Oh no! No, 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 no! Yeah. Boom. Okay. Pick up the fucking hair piece. Piece of shit. Hair piece.
Bring it on. I need the shit.
Alright, so we need to knife this dude. We need to get 2 hits on him. That's all I need to do, and we can have this ritual. Boy, come on, Mr. Zombie. Alright. How many do you see this zombie, guys? We gotta shoot him twice in the leg. And we're gonna have this ritual complete. Where the hell is he? Find this fucker for my life. Boy. I hate when you have one less zombie and you can't find him. It just pisses me off. Fucking hell. Oh, there you are. Piece of shit. Alright, let's go. Time to kill the damn Margo on round 2. This is my new record. So Tyler, justify how long is a few minutes, like. Fucking gay one, slimy ass bitch. Ah, fucking hell, Margua, fight me, damn it. Supposed to be a round 10 beast. I'm gonna beat his ass on round 2.
I just know this ain't gonna
fight me,
fair
fucker.
Fight.
Fucking hell. And this way he can skip faster. Blind bitch. Okay. Piece of shit. I hate this damn Margo. It pisses me off. I mean, he isn't difficult to beat at all. I can beat him round 1 with a Bloodhound if I... You know what? I'm gonna kill him with a Bloodhound. Oh, wait, you know what? I can't kill this fucker with a Bloodhound. Holy shit. You know what? I'm gonna do it. I think the problem is going to be the ammo. Bitch, you can't. I want him to die yet.
Starting to think being a monster has its advantages. Don't see how the law.
I could do this ritual.
Around here. Why is it never?
But I won't have a good gun to pack a punch.
I'm not finished beating you.
Actually,
yet.
I can't do this ritual without killing the zombie. So you know what? I want to say fuck the zombie. And kill it. So I can buy my new whip yarn. So should I keep the bloodhounds? Bloodhound. Pack a punch this. Actually, I forgot I can rebuild barriers. Can I just knife him? I mean,
it died. Okay, so you got the first hit.
Okay, that's a free 400 points. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Should we keep the Bloodhound, guys? Because once you pack a punch it, you dual wield and ammo is explosive with grenades. I need to know now, actually. No, fuck it. Just give me this goddamn KM44. This thing pack a punch is dope. Oh shit! What? How did I miss that first shot? I'm gonna do this ritual. Ask me questions, like, focusing on this, but I can definitely read your comments and shit. Hi. You commented on what? Like on what video? Are you here in the live stream? Shit, I didn't see my counter real quick. Damn it. I don't know if you're in this live stream or you commented on a different video. Or some shit, because I would have seen you in a live chat. You know you can do that, right? What the hell? What? I'm fucking confused. Okay. Fuck. Double tap is. I mean, drug is in like one of those. Oh shit. You can die. You make it Mr. Pod. They're already red. Jesus fucking Christ. Die, goddammit. Oh. Trying to save ammo here.
Oh,
There's one right behind me, isn't it? Ow, fucker. Run! Narnia. Oh, shit. I did not make it. Fuck. This one sleeps. Alright, well, let's go get this bell.
Bring it on. I ain't scared.
Tyler, I mean, you're confused. Boy. Can you tell me what's happening? Because I just got two comments on... Oh, shit. Okay. I just got commented on YouTube. Some shit. What? Hi, you're here? Yeah, but I don't see you in the live chat, which is confusing the hell out of me. Oh, shit. Okay, run. The trick for this room is pretend they're going to rape you. It's not a bad strategy if you think about it. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. I gotta do this all over again. Yeah, but I'm not gonna do it. What's the user? Lily Hill. I'm fucking confused as hell. I know what the hell the user is.
Gloves off.
It only says one person's here. Fuck it. Should I just do it? I ain't having a fucking die. Damn person. What? New fuck. Damn it. I'm dead. I did it.
I ain't never been dirty by it.
Alright, run. Maddie, type some shit. Boy, I'm fucking hell. Your username is confusing the hell out of me. Why? Okay. I won't. I'll be sure to do that. Fucking hell, I gotta kill this faggot.
Oh boy. That tastes like a damn spit bucket.
Here. Is there any way you can tell me that's not right now? Just later in the like. Here, get back on Amino.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
After.
Hey, I never rest.
Oh. Fucking hell. Piece of shit. Boy, I could probably out-hack her ass. Watch me do it. Access my info. Ah, shit.
It's on now.
Nah, I could probably access. Okay. Okay. Yeah, can she do that through my channel? No, what? No, she can't, because I have 15 firewalls on my channel. Fight me, fucker. Do it. Do it. Alright, this is where I fight my... Yeah, this is where I fight the Margo. Where the hell is he? Oh shit, there he is.
You really ought to fall down.
How did she expose you?
Like,
how is she in the fucking roleplay then? Boy, how the hell is she even your friend? Oh fucking hell, this dude's invincible, where was. Tell me how the hell she exposed you, then how the hell is she... Okay. hacked all your social media? How? Yeah, if she... Yes, but... Does that help? It's a long story. Is there any way you can tell me, like, it, next time you come over, or probably just over Amino after the stream? I'll be on Amino if you want to talk. I mean, I'm here. But she's not watching right now, I don't think. Actually, we have two thumbs up. Ah, fucking hell.
Why is it never a fight? Think you got a shot? Think again. Lucky punch.
All right. You know what? I'm going to get Peck Punch and cut the stream short just so me and you can talk, okay? So let me just do this ritual for the hell of it. And let's go on Amino, alright? Ah, fucking hell. I'm probably going to get cock blocked. This with 12. Oh shit. I was gonna say do it with 12 ammunition. Fuck that shit. Fucking hell. And the final thing. This is the dumbest idea I've ever had, is doing that with a fucking Apathicon server and chasing my ass. That Apathicon bitch. Alright, jump this way, turn around. And jump this way. Alright. Thank you guys for watching the stream and broadcast or whatever the hell you want to.